So it's 6 a.m. in the morning and I'm standing at one of the most busy places in Calcutta right now.
Bong Voyager Videos.
Hello people, so welcome back to another new episode from Bong Voyager. As promised last time, my vlog is ready and this time it is specially for the street photography lovers. Yes, it's all about photography, but not with this little camera, with my DSLR. Our photo walk was specially based on the northern part of the city, North Calcutta. So before we start this session, let me talk a little bit about street photography. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, because more contents are on your way. For a good street photography session, you need to take care of three things. Primarily, three things. First comes lighting. Light plays a very important role in a street photography, the sunlight. My favorite timing for street photography is either just after the sunrise or just before the sunset, because that is the perfect time to get the low-key effect or to get low burn in your photography, but getting the perfect shot in the frame. Another benefit of shooting during this timing is that the sun is relatively in a very lower angle. So that means you can get that soft lighting effect in your photograph. Next comes the camera gear. Yes, this is my camera and this is my favorite lens for street photography. So this is a 35mm prime lens. And lastly comes the subject of photography. So street photography sessions in Kolkata is not a piece of cake. It's full of crowd, very shabby, but you need to find out the perfect subject with the perfect background from your creative eye and get the perfect shot out of there. Remember that you are not inside a studio with a model who will be following your direction. So it's all about a perfect moment of the random subject that you are aiming at. So you need to have that instinct, you need to have that responsiveness, and also you need to have a quick vision of the photograph you want to capture. So enough gyan, now let's get on to the vlog. So it's 6 a.m. in the morning and I'm standing at one of the most busy places in Calcutta right now. So it's Kole Market in Calcutta. So you can see the crowd behind me. So I'm here for a photo session, so I'll be traveling across the city today. So my first destination is Kole Market, then we'll be moving towards the Ghalib Street. Okay, so be with us. तक मैंने कैमरा निकाला नहीं है, सो यू कैन सी द क्राउड बिहाइंड मी. सो इट्स बेसिकली अ फोटो वॉक एंड इट्स बेसिकली ऑन द स्ट्रीट फोटोग्राफी. सो एट कोले मार्केट, सो राइट नाउ इट्स टाइम टू टेक आउट माय कैमरा. सो आई विल मीट यू आफ्टर द सेशन. Hey guys, so it's the second destination and it's for the pet lovers especially. So we are at the Ghalib Street now, so it's the second destination for today.
So it's famous for the pit market of Sunday morning. So now I'm going to enter this market. So finally at our last destination at Kumartoli. So it's quite hot now, it's around 9 o'clock in the morning. So you can see